Honolulu is moving forward with expanding its sit-lie ban despite the mayor's veto. Last month, Mayor Caldwell vetoed a bill that would have expanded the law to other neighborhoods. He says the measure faced court challenges, which could threaten the current sit-lie law, which is in effect in Waikiki, Chinatown, and other commercial areas. Sarah Yoro was at the City Council meeting today and joins us with reaction from both sides. Sarah?
Joe, this was the first veto for Mayor Caldwell. He says he is disappointed in today's outcome, but he still plans to enforce the sit-lie law like any other law, and that he won't pick and choose. Today, the Honolulu City Council voted 6-3 to override the mayor's veto of Bill 6, which expands the sit-lie law to other places like the Aala area and the Kapalama Canal. Councilman Joey Manahan says this law is needed because in his district, businesses are negatively impacted by the homeless and need some relief, especially in that stretch near the Kapalama Canal. But not everyone is happy with the veto override.
Given the lack of housing that we have, the only available tools that we have to be able to help our businesses and help even the homeless is, unfortunately, a sit-lie bill or a sit-lie ordinance. And what that would do is basically clear the area, give it access so that the commercial activity that is going on there can go on uninterrupted.
As the person who put in the first sit-lie bill, I want to continue to do it, but I want bills that are strong, based solidly on legal grounding. And if there's a challenge, we know we're going to win. Because one, we don't want to end up with attorney's fees that we don't want to pay. And two, we don't want to jeopardize a challenge which could affect all our other sit-lie legislation because it looks like we're targeting homeless.
Mayor Caldwell also said that the sit-lie isn't a law designed to address the homeless issue. He said it's about keeping our sidewalks clean and open and free for everyone. Now, we will continue to follow the sit-lie law and let you know of any updates. Sarah Yoro, KHON2 News.